It's Patti Kusturok's 365 Days of Fiddle Tunes. We're a little late today because we traveled to Edmonton, but we're here. We're going to do an Andy DeJarlis tune because my friend Donna, whose house we're staying at, asked for it. So here's Pierre's special just for Donna. G, one, two, one. Tomorrow for day 10. Today's day 9. Have a good one.